This is my latest pencil portrait, and it's a 16 by 12 drawing, and I've added my pencils in to show scale, and it's of a lovely dog called Mike, and this drawing is Mike when he was a puppy, and the other drawing is Mike when he was slightly older as an adult. And I think it's a lovely way to show two stages of a dog's life in one portrait. It's going to be heading off to Australia this week, and I hope you like it.